Yo, what's up, man?
Can I get that Black Mamba?
Black Mamba, yeah, you got a hell of a night ahead of you, I see.
Might
be
Kobe.
Yeah, man.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, looks like it came out. You gonna take it right now, bro?
No, we're not.
Yo, what are you?
I need this shit.
What are you?
I need this shit.
I don't think you could.
Rhino 200K pills.
Black Mamba Premium. The Black Panther.
Time, size, stamina.
Rock solid erection. No prescription necessary. 100% natural herb.
If I take this one capsule, I can have a boner for 7 days.
This shit is effective.
Oh my god, I have a boner.
This thing really, really works.
Twerk, 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 the wee wee, all up feeling like a wee wee dinner. Ah. took too many boner pills. And now it's time for me to twerk that motherfucking wee wee.
Be a hoe. Get it and go. For sure.
Everything you get at a gas station pretty much doesn't work.
Except for
gas.
Except for dick pills.
We'll be right back.
just took 3 gas station dick pills.
Hypothetically speaking, if AOC were to undo her pants and let me gaze upon her luscious Latin bush, I would then be obliged to take a sniff, would I not? And then, by that logic, she would let me take my pinky finger and scoop a little bit, not a lot, of her beaver stank out of those panties, hypothetically speaking. And wouldn't it then follow that I, as a Jewish white cis male, must placate her needs by then rubbing it under my nose, fashioning a sort of woke mustache from her Latin pussy grease while chanting, Dios mío, si si señorita muy bueno buchita.
You fucking asshole! We'll be right back.
nuts.